I'm just thinking about my life. I'm thinking about all the people and some of the people I have met. It's very interesting. Culture, business, communication. For each culture, they have their own communication, even in business. So Saudi culture communication is totally different than American business communication. Because how they are running the companies is different than the American. The response was also different, so could be more effective in business communication. Saudi Arabia, they prefer face to face, they prefer more visiting, building the trusting. They prefer group if there is a project for raising fund. It's sort of like if you attract one of them in any project, easy to attract the others. So I have seen, I have experienced some of these people I have met. They ignore me, and I think the ignoring, they are shy to say I'm sorry, we are not interested. And this is very hard. I have experienced in Saudi Arabia to have the straightforward. So I am different. If I am not interested, I will say I am not interested. But I would be more gentle when I say I'm not interested. I would say thank you. I would stay in touch or keep the relation. It's really important. I'm just thinking it's how it's important to have more experience in culture, business, communication. When I was in the college, we studied the communications. We read a lot of cases and happen in different world. So I'm just thinking about what I have experienced, and they would like to share with me.